What is Mandela art? Author Kautilya of India invented Mandela art. The earliest evidence of Buddhist Mandela art dates to the 1st century BC, but appeared in other regions such as Tibet, China, and Japan by the 4th century. Mandalas are circular designs symbolizing the notion that life is never-ending. Mandala is a Sanskrit word for magical circle. A mandala represents wholeness, a cosmic diagram reminding us of our relation to infinity, extending beyond and within our bodies and minds. There are many types of mandalas which are listed below, such as Kala Chakra Mandala, Nature Mandala, Lotus Mandala, and many more. Importance of mandalas in our health. First, they bring peace and tranquility. Second, they help to increase concentration. Third, mandalas are also a kind of meditation that can help you focus your attention. Fourth, the mandalas are designed to help you become free from your worries. Fifth, it will help to decrease sugar levels during diabetes. It is an art of patience. It is the art of attaining self-confidence.